Hi all, and welcome back to my very first ongoing Let's Play of Sea of Stars, Part 6. We are out in the big world, and we will continue to explore that, of course. But before we do, I just want to say that for those of you who are enjoying the channel and the video, I would love it if you hit those like and subscribe buttons. Thank you all who did, and for the rest of you, you are more than welcome to tag along. Anyhow, let's continue. And as per usual, during gameplay, I will only be reading information and dialogue between characters. Nothing else. Found rainbow conch. Might interest a collector. Stalls Landing. Moorlands. Chain of the Log, Locks Myth 3, a total of 50 locks in battle. Thank you. The surface feels fragile. It will probably break if we jump from high enough. Time has made the runes indecipherable. Come on. Found one power belt. Attack power plus 4. Level up. Eight hit points. 3 magic defense, 2 magic attack, 1 mana point. Two physical attack. 2 physical defense, 1 mana point, 2 magic attack. Two physical attack, 3 magic defense, 1 mana point. Surface feel fragile. It would probably break a jump from high enough. I want to travel in the ball again. No boats up here. I guess we just have to keep going east. Found 4 teal amber ore. Valuable mentee soul. Time has made the runes indecipherable. found one silver sword. And I think this might just be the place where we end off this part in the mountains. I hope to see you again in the next part. Thank you for tagging along in my very first Sea of Stars adventure. I hope you're having as much fun as I am. If you are, I would love to hit those like, subscribe buttons, and if I saw you again in the next part. But for now, it's time to say bye-bye.